Okay, I've driven for 45 minutes, got here, had a quick little go on the bike, and the battery's completely conked out. Can't get a thing out of it. Okay, so I've driven all the way home, because I didn't have a multimeter or any proper tools. I'll take the battery apart. I'm thinking there's a bad contact somewhere on the inside of the connector, or somewhere on the battery. Now, I've worked out it's a connection problem, a really weird one. It works when I take the battery off and plug the connector straight into the battery, but as soon as I put it back on the bike, the voltage drops and it's gone. Well, the fuse looks fine. Okay, if I actually look on the fuse, it's got lots of arcing points on it. I don't think the fuse holder's really up for constant 30 amps. It must be building up a bit of heat, which isn't a good thing. So I'm probably going to have to put a new fuse holder in. But for now, I'll just deal with it. It's a strange fault. I fixed it, and all lined up at the side of the road. Put the back on the bike, the battery. Nothing. Take it off. Works okay. I'm not even really sure that I've fixed it, but let's see how it goes. Too late to try and go again. I'll just make a quick vid in the local sand dunes, as usual. Lots of me climbing up hills.
Jesus Christ.